57-4, and they're halfway home. Combo Chief controls the race at this stage. Combo Chief circles the far turn by two. BJ Sweeney still second. Then it is Skip and Shadow in third, and Rendon is out of fourth, followed by Sam Ketchum. Now they turn for home, and there goes BJ Sweeney, like a shot. Storming out of second to challenge Combo Chief. Skip and Shadow picks up the leaders, ready to pounce out there in third. Here they come, spinning out of the turn. Combo Chief, here's BJ Sweeney. BJ Sweeney powers into command. Combo Chief right there second. Skip and Shadow racing third. Red Dawn to the outside now in fourth. Now the stretch coming to the eight ball. BJ Sweeney shifts gears. Now into overdrive by 3.5. Then Skip and Shadow ripped on to the outside, and Sam Ketchum with 100 yards to come. Put a ring around BJ Sweeney. BJ Sweeney eased up by 5. Ripped on second, Skip and Shadow third.
As number one, BJ Sweeney, that's 4 wins on the Union Car for Jay McGee. Tom Jacek, Train 740 is the winning mutual.